his heart on a page and he watches words flow away. Then his feelings lie on the page alone. They're waiting for someone who cares to read them, to open their eyes to see them, to see if they can make his thoughts their own, to find out that maybe life's not now.